What's up, everybody? I'm Ethereal125, and I'm back with Fear. Extraction Point. This is the DLC that I mentioned, and yeah, I wanted to get straight to this as soon as possible. But before that, I want to apologize about the resolution. I couldn't fix it properly to where it would take the entire screen. So, yeah, we just have to deal with this. But regardless, let's begin. Moderate. This will be my first time, in a sense, second time playing this, but when I did get this, I played maybe the beginning and then my attention was taken elsewhere. So, yeah, let's do this. And we start right here. This is different.
There he is.
You guys got a chip on me or something to find me?
We still don't know the extent of the damage.
We haven't been able to get through to anyone since the explosion. What about Alma? What happened to her? What was that sound?
The war is coming. I've seen it in my dreams. Fire sweeping over the earth. Bodies in the streets. Cities turned to dust. Retaliation.
Fear extraction point. Okay. Contamination aftermath. The origin facility explosion has devastated the city. Status of Fear organization is remaining special forces operational detachment delta SFODD. Units is unknown. Mission: restore contact with surviving Fear and SFODD units. And they start off in a crash.
Looks like we're all still alive.
Small favors. I can't reach anybody on the radio. Something's blocking the signal.
How'd you guys get
That's
up there?
Good.
We'll have to find another way down.
Once again, our pilot is dead.
Through that hole.
I'm fine.
Sure you are. Let's move.
Alright, Holiday. Okay, hopefully the sound is a little better. Especially if Fettle starts talking, I want to be able to understand it and not hear a bunch of like white noise. Oh, we're faster.
Stairs out. Gotta find another way out.
Seems like the frames are a little worse because I'm faster. Dumb that they make me start over with none of my previous enhancements. Okay, so the frames are actually worse than this one, apparently. Oops. Wait, what? Oh. Oh, I'm about to get blown up, aren't I? Whoa, she's there. Again with that. Just gonna scare me right then and there.
You asleep?
He's dormant. When Fettel was killed, the replica's deactivated.
He's dead now.
I wanted to examine him.
Preemptive strike. Keep your radio on and we'll hook up down the road.
Yes, sir. Okay, well, for safety reasons, I don't need you guys coming back all of a sudden and just killing me. Ever just go away?
I know it doesn't make sense. Not much does anymore. You killed me. I didn't like that.
Technically, the guy never truly dies, because he does show up in the third game. Oh! I go back outside. There's armor out there that I want. Okay. Okay, well. Guess I better scope out this real quick. Situation. Contact with the outside world is impossible. Replica Force 7 reactivated by unknown methods. Jin, Sun Quan, and Douglas Holiday are en route to your position. Evade Replica Force's rendezvous with the others. I didn't mean to jump down, but... I was gonna say, please don't tell me I just trapped myself. Oh, turn off. Crates of supplies markings contain supplies. Destroy crates to get supplies. This one? So, crates that say danger have supplies for me. Okay, okay. Good. freaking big ass rats. Oh my god. That would be a reason to be scared. Oh. Get out of my way. Why do I feel like I'm playing Resident Evil 4 all over again? Press melee, bash open door, or wait, what? Not even necessary, even though I like doing that, but still. The sensitivity is still high. Okay. Pressing off. Maybe I won't, I can't. Fine, be that way. Alright, so we have new types of enemies to deal with, and I don't know what they are. Alma is pissed. Play point. Means bad things. I'm gonna just pick up. Okay. I have max ammo on this, I might as well use it. Oi. Okay, we're back. It froze a second ago, so I had to redo a lot, apparently. Seriously? Thank you. seems a little more difficult. At least I'm enjoying that. Okay. Yes. Game decided to freeze when I turned that corner because these little monsters apparently break. Okay, rolling in there like that. Big ass mouses, mice, rats, whatever the Alright, this is the last of this gun. I don't like being frozen in there where like it saves. Okay. I'm forgetting that I need to break some of these boxes. How like a lot of these boxes apparently just have random armor and med kits in them. Me or me get them? Are they getting me or am I getting them? Like, which is it? Oi, oi, oh, oh. First reaction was to shoot. I'm gonna maybe go over here.
They got Jen. Those freaks fucking took her. She saw, I don't know what, in the shadows and went over to investigate.
Well, there goes your chances of your fun, I guess. Can I get the other one too? That looks like I'm on the right way. Interesting, huh? Make use of them. All right. I'm still fresh. I'm still good. Oh. I didn't even see that, but I'll take it. Sorry, buddy. Alright, who else wants some? Why do doors close by themselves? It was like one of the actual first times I've actually had to use my melee like in an actual fight. Well, at least he was ready to shoot. Oops. I mean, this is supposed to be right after the first game, right? We just beat the first game. I'm still good and ready to go. Where you at? Look at me. What now?
Don't let them hurt me.
You know, this explains why in the... this might explain actually what happens.
Here we are,
in
brother.
The third game.
I seem to be a little worse for the wear. And you... you are prey. I'll leave the two of you alone.
Excuse me? Not this shit again. What's that little line? Oh. This might be a good spot. Let me go ahead and read this real quick before we end it. Situation: Fear Technical Officer Jinsoon Kwan has been seized by enemy forces. Holiday is moving towards their position. Make your way through the nearby warehouse district and locate it. Mission: Rendezvous with Holiday in the warehouse district and then effectuate A plan to rescue Jinsun Kwan. Okay. Alright, so yeah, we're gonna cut this one a little short. I had a lot of issues, had to cut a lot of things out because it was just me replaying and fixing a few things. But yeah, we'll go ahead and end it here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please hit that subscribe and like button if you haven't already. Greatly appreciate it, and I will see you guys on the next one. Peace.